Oh my god. I feel bad for this kid.